For daily hacks of the human body, subscribe to our YouTube channel. Then tap the bell icon to be notified on our newest videos. What would happen if we only drank sodas? Sodas are very appealing for most of us, and for a variety of reasons. They are delicious, and our body always asks for more. But there's a reason why we are not allowed to drink only sodas. What you have to note is that soda contains a lot of sugar. And while sugar was something that only rich people added to their diet centuries ago, the sugar industry is huge right now. The human body should be okay with 30 to 50 grams of sugar per day. But nowadays you'll notice that people have around 90 plus grams of sugar each day. So if anything, we are dealing with a sugar overdose. And that mostly comes from the fact that you can literally find sugar in everything right now. It doesn't matter what you eat or drink, it most likely has sugar in it. 1.8 billion bottles of Coca-Cola are sold all over the world, and around half of the U.S. population drinks a glass of soda each day at the very least. And while we know that sodas are bad for our health, we just can't help ourselves. It all comes down to the addiction caused by sugar. Yes, sugar brings in a sense of happiness and well-being. People feel a lot better when they eat or drink sugar, and that encourages them to eat more and more all the time. But sodas are not healthy. For example, you would replace all the water you drink on a daily basis. That would amount to 5,000 plus calories each day, and that would be from your drinks alone. This is just like you would eat two very large pizzas on your own each day. The problem is that people who drink lots of sodas also tend to require even more calories added to their food. They don't think about the negativity brought by those drinks, and the problem is that they are constantly overeating. And while that may not seem like a major thing at first, it can surely become one very quickly. And then you have to think about the negative impact sodas have on your teeth. They are full of acid, which means you will have tons of acid around the teeth at all times. The acidity will start an enamel erosion, and bacteria will feed on all the sugar. As a result, this leads to cavities and other similar problems. Lastly, sodas also have sweeteners, mostly high fructose corn syrup. While this sweetener has a very good taste, the problem is that our body doesn't really know how to handle and tackle it properly. That leads to a variety of health problems that you would have to avoid. If you want to stay healthy and fit, eliminating sodas from your diet is a very good idea. And while it can take a whole lot of time to do that, it will be worth it in the end. The last thing you want to deal with is health problems like that. So drinking less sodas can pay off immensely in the long term. If you only drink sodas, you can end up with diabetes and heart health issues very fast. If you liked the video, give it thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more interesting facts on the human body, subscribe to the channel.